Joe Kramer on that wonderful lead guitar. Yeah.